Here's today's food for thought. Jack Canfield, along with his partner, Mark Victor Hansen, has built a hugely successful business through their famous chicken soup books. There are more than 100 million copies in print worldwide, and the pair holds a record for the most books on the New York Times bestseller list at one time, 7, in 1998. Both are popular motivational speakers and workshop leaders. To help people envision success, Canfield holds a party that he calls Come As You'll Be. Guests dress up to be who they'll be in 5 years after they've activated their goals. My question today for you is, who would you come as you'll be? Have a great day.